Doc. Late again.
I'm sorry, Rabbi. My father needed...
Slow down. You know what I told you the last time. You've had your final warning. I'm sorry.
But this means everything to my family.
Tomorrow is the exam. If you can do it perfectly, I'll let you back into my class. If not, then it's over.
But how should I learn the rest without you reciting it to me or a scroll?
You'll find a way. Tomorrow...